The condemned then embarks on his last journey, 60 kilometers through the countryside to the prison of Huntsville. There, he will be placed in a small cell under surveillance. He will have the right to a last meal, a last call, and visit by a priest. At exactly 6 p.m., he will be led to the execution chamber.